said the title.
We're going to be playing some Granny. We're going to be playing some Granny Boy. I'm going to put this like. I'm playing the genre day one. But now, I might glitch her. Because I want to see how fast it'll take me when she is glitched to beat Granny. On easy mode. I have to beat her on normal mode. And it's also with the glitch to... Okay, Granny, come. We'll wait for Granny to come. Okay, if I die, I'm going to be so embarrassed. Oh my god. You can do her on any day. So this is like counting down my time too. You can do her on any day. But the point is you got to hit that really fast. So, we're going to try again. I'm gonna be ready. All right, I'm in my position. Okay, we gotta do this time. We got time to do this. Alright, we did it. We glitched Granny. Hey, Grandma. Oops. Alright. Wait, we're gonna check this first. We're just gonna... Oops. Oh no, Grandma. Alright. See how long it takes us. And also let me know if you just want normal gameplay and no glitch. Because I also do that too. Okay, there's a Granny picture. This one's awake. Teddy. Because there's sometimes like toys. Granny was there, I would have been dead. She would have whacked me. Okay, either down here, in here, upstairs in the TV, or it could be where I'm going. Now, this is going to be full gameplay, probably. Okay, it's not down here. This, but we also need the watermelon. Witch handle, maybe? No. Dang. No witch handle. Winch handle. I can't say it. Whale handle. That's how we do it. Okay, we got one of them. Okay, so we're going to get back inside. Dang. Now, I have had a pair of pliers just spawn in there. Dang it.
Doesn't save the girl is house burned, and the bad guy means his goal to kill him and die. Claire,
what is Skyfall? You got it. Zippy from the sky for 16. It's a rhyming nickname for a drone. It's watching us right now.
Or a Helen Mirren film about them. Claire,
what is Eye in the Sky?
Yes. Zippy from the Sky for 2000.
Dang.
Dad
in Guardians of the Galaxy Volume. Superhero.
Okay, that means we gotta find something upstairs. Yes, the melon is upstairs, so we're gonna go back outside. Granny Chase and be like, nope. We're going to go around town. Padlock key. Okay, how convenient. We got the padlock key. Okay, we don't have to do that anymore. We don't have to worry about the padlock key. I just like knocking things over, man. Oh, that's surprisingly not locked. That's nice. That's sweet of her to leave it unlocked. We're just gonna... Yeah, boy. Get wrecked. That always scares the life out of me because, like, I have to literally crouch. Because I die. Oh, well, I'll just put this piece of painting over here. Dang it. Oh, this absolutely sucks. We can't find nothing. We need the screwdriver down, but we also need the weapon box key then.
The influential books, Sexual Politics and Sexual Persona, both grew out of these, written to earn a PhD.
It would be neat to hide something there. See, we need weapon box key. Weapon key. I don't like the cave. Well, that's just creepy. The heart.
That segment Leno used to do where he quizzed people on the street. Larry, what is jaywalking? That's it. Academia. It can be done to an idea, a plant, or an animal.
Alright, Granny, where did you hide the stuff? Ain't talking, eh? Okay. Just gonna go here. I guess we can put the picture back down. Want to read this note? Yeah. Read the note. Right. Okay. We need to find the handle. Definitely need a handle. Get this down. Dang it, it won't like let us see what's gonna be down there. That handle's gotta be in here somewhere.
I
about them behind. Okay. I mean, I was knocking everything really quick. I just went in a complete circle. Dang it.
We'll be back with Final Jeopardy right after this.
Okay. This is not. This is probably not going to be full gameplay anymore.
We'd like to say thank you to our customers.
Because I'm a bit tired. Alright, Granny. I thought that would work. That didn't. She just wiped me with a bat. Alright. Well, that's gonna be it for this video, guys. So, yeah. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you guys in the next video. And yeah, peace.